What is up, guys? Ice361 here, back with another video. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys the rewards that you can get in Fortnite by playing Rocket League. Now, these rewards do come out on Saturday, on September 26th. And you do need Rocket League. Rocket League is free on all platforms right now, so make sure you install Rocket League. Do these challenges that I'm about to tell you and get your free rewards in Fortnite and Rocket League. Now, before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, leave a like. We're trying to get to 700 subscribers by the end of October. We are really, really close, so it would mean a lot if we could get to that goal. I really appreciate all the support that we're getting recently. It means a lot. So yeah, make sure you leave a like, subscribe. If we get 10 likes on this video, then I will start streaming. I really want to stream on YouTube, so I'm gonna start doing it if we could drop 10 likes on this video. Anyway, guys, without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Alright, guys, so for the first challenge that you will have to do starting Saturday, the challenge is called Llamas Start Your Engine. Now, you need to do the challenge in Rocket League. You need to play an online match in any playlist, so that's really easy. You just go on play, you just play a match, go casual. You could do 3v3s, 2v2s, 4v4s, or 1v1s. It doesn't matter, you just have to play any online match, and you will unlock in Rocket League the Llama Flyer Antenna, and in Fortnite, you will unlock the Rocket League Spray. I will show on screen what those two items look like right now. Alright, so for challenge 2, the challenge is called Flag for Victory. So in Rocket League, you need to win one online match in casual with the Llama Antenna. So once you unlock the Llama Antenna from challenge 1, you're going to want to go into your garage, customize your car, go over here to antennas, you're going to want to find it, put it on, and then you have to win a match in casual. So you press play, you go to casual, and you could win a 3v3, 2v2, 4v4, or 1v1, it doesn't matter. You have to win a match with the Llama Antenna. And the rewards you get in Rocket League, you get the Top Llama Topper, and in Fortnite, you get the Hollow Data Drop Contrail. I will show off what those look like right now. Alright, challenge 3 is called Top of the World. So in Rocket League, you need to get 5 goals, saves, or assists with the Llama Topper. So once you unlock the Llama Topper, go into your garage, equip it, score either 5 goals or 5 saves or 5 assists while you're wearing the Llama Topper. And your rewards in Rocket League, you will get the Loot Llama Octane Decal. And in Fortnite, you will get the Rocket Groove Music Track. So I will show off what those look like right now. Alright, guys, so for challenge 4, it is a Rocket League challenge again. You have to win 5 matches in any playlist with the Llama Decal obtained. I can't read, guys, I'm sorry. And your Rocket League reward, you will get the Llama Wheels. And your Fortnite reward, you will get the Rocket League Emoticon. Let me show you guys what those look like right now. Alright, guys, so for challenge 5, this is the Llama Legend challenge. It's a Rocket League challenge. You need to get an MVP in an online match with the Llama Wheels equipped. And your rewards are in Rocket League, the Battle Bus plus Battle Balloon Antenna Battle Bus Wheels and Battle Bus Engine Audio. And in Fortnite, you will get the Octane Rocket League back bling and the second style for it. I will show off what those look like right now. Alright, now this is probably the most important part. Once you do all those challenges, you have to claim your rewards. Now, to claim your rewards in Fortnite, if you do the challenge in Rocket League, you'll just get the items in Fortnite. But for Rocket League, if you want the rewards in Rocket League, you have to go visit the Rocket League event challenge page to redeem your rewards. So guys, that was the end of the video, and that is how to get all the Rocket League and Fortnite rewards by playing Rocket League. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. We're trying to get to 700 subscribers by the end of October. It would be amazing if we could do that. That was me, Ice361. I'll see y'all in another video. Peace.